When you go to a concert, you see two types of guitarists, the rhythm guitarist and the lead guitarist. So what's the difference? So the rhythm guitarist is usually the guy who plays the chords, so he keeps the rhythm. So let's say he's playing something like this. So the lead guitarist would play on top of the chords a certain lead, or in other words, melody. Like and follow for more.